Welcome back, everyone, to Dead Space 3!
Episode 7 of Chapter 6.
Yeah. Episode 7, Chapter 6. Not Episode 7 of Chapter 6, because that's insinuating we'll be doing Episode 6 for 7 episodes. Chapter 6 for 7.
Gang signs.
Right, so we got to activate the tram. Where are we going? 4 station, mid station, or rift station? No, wait, rift or 4 station?
Aft station.
Aft. Oh, right, it's an
the,
A, not
the top
an R.
One.
Aft station. It looked like an R to me, it was like station.
Yeah, but you're blind.
Eh, well, whatever. It's not my fault. The font looks weird.
I has heartburn, sad face.
You always have heartburn, sad face.
I know, it's annoying, right?
B90 Terra Nova, mind your head. Yeah, Reese, mind your head. Don't do any headbanging here.
You've really got such a fat head, you know that?
You have a fat head.
Oh no, you didn't.
Oh yeah, I did. You got a fat ass too, man. Oh, you fat ass. What you been eating?
McDonald's,
man?
Every day.
Reese eats like 50 large pizzas and drinks 50 pieces of Coke every day. That's his diet. And he's actually the size of a house.
Buddy, I found a military engine, and there's another stash.
Ooh. What's in this stash? What we have here? Ammo. Stuff. Anything else?
Pretty much it.
That was it. Oh, that wasn't all that much, was there? Well, whatever. We got some stuff, but not a lot of stuff. That sounds a...
I gave you a stack of ammo.
Well, thank you. But that weird noise, can you hear it? It sounds a bit like the motion tracker from Aliens.
It's supposed to be audio clues for something or other. Like, I think it's for the scavenger bot. I'm not entirely sure.
Uh-huh. I wonder where Klepto is. Maybe he's okay.
He's a regenerator.
I'll flank him. Oh, flanking was a bad idea, buddy. Save me, buddy.
Buddy, in. Get in, buddy. Get in.
I'm trying to cut his legs off. I'll get the lift. Ah, teamwork.
Have you got a stasis pack I can have?
Yep. There you go. Have a stasis pack.
Cheers.
Ooh, God. How do you refill stasis?
Why? Just press Y without aiming.
Oh, Y? Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. I was forgetting. I knew it was Y or something, but...
Oh, shit, there's exploders down there. Watch out, buddy.
It's Thunderbirds too! Remote relay. I can
plant it on the hull. Just slightly dated.
It's Thunderbirds too! Oh, man. FAB, Reese. Cool.
FAB.
Okay. Ooh, it's a thingy.
We have to craft a remote relay. I have found 0 of 3 shuttle remote pieces. I need to find them and take them to the construction bench to craft a remote relay.
Do you really?
What's down there?
Yeah, explosions. Let's go. I made a thingy come over there, though, by the way. Oh, do we get to fly Thunderbirds 2 around? Oh, I love Thunderbirds.
Thunderbirds is cool. I remember the film.
I remember the old TV program with the puppets. I love the Thunderbirds. FAB. Thunderbirds are go. Wasn't Parker a bad guy in that show? Wasn't he actually a bad guy?
I don't remember.
You know, Lady Penelope, what's her medoodles?
I found a part.
I know you did. Good job. I think I'm being chased by something. What the hell is that? Well, it's about to die, whatever it is.
Are you okay, buddy?
Fine, man.
To the elevator.
There's all these necromorphs running around. I just casually walk around picking up clips of ammo. So if I was to heal myself whilst I got this gun with the medic thing on it, it would heal you as well.
I think so. Not a full amount, maybe a little bit, like half the amount it normally is.
Well, that is kind of useful.
Yeah, this
buddy,
part,
get on,
part,
buddy.
This part glitches out. It does. Like, as soon as you step in the room, it like triggers all the necromorphs to come out when it's not supposed to.
Oh yeah. That sounds. Hey, there's a workbench. Stasis support. Oh, nice. We have in
see,
here.
See, look, buddy. They're all glitching out and whatnot.
Oh, buddy! Ah! I got nearly got exploded by the exploder. Yeah. I've always wanted
see
to do that.
See that? I healed you.
Nice. Thanks for that, buddy.
So, can you see they're all glitching out and whatnot?
Yep. So why is that happening?
I'm not sure. I think it's just a bug or something like that.
We should put them out of their misery. It's not fair, you know? Poor necromorphs. In pain like that. Buddy, come on, get to the lift, man.
What do you mean?
There's a lift over here. Thunderbirds. I love Thunderbirds. Oh, what's that blinky thing? I want to find
where?
What the blinky thing is. What the blinky thing? Blinky thing! It is a... 2 or 3 remote... Aww, something amazing. I want to be like the uber amazing thing of the win the game button.
Find the other part.
Oh, buddy, there's a thing that needs a thingy. I think it needs one of those thingies you have. I'm explaining it really well. One of the tungsteny pipe thingy that you say you have?
No.
Oh. You okay down there, buddy?
Buddy, help! Buddy!
I'm coming. I'm gonna run instead of taking the ladder. I got you. It's okay, buddy. Saved you. Ow!
Did you? I healed you, I did.
Did you? Well, I was hitting myself, so I don't know if it really worked or not. It might have done, a little bit, I guess.
I've got a stasis support on a military engine found out there. We have to go to the bench now.
Oh, I'm running out of health. Health packs, I've only got a small one, so I've got like double it. Oh, buddy! Why would you do that? Why, man? Why, what?
I'm sorry.
No, why would you do that? I hate you so much right now.
I love you too.
I'm not talking to you for the rest of the game now.
Fine, be that way. Go
fine,
away.
Fine, I will. Still not talking to you.
No, buddy, stay.
I'm not talking to you.
You just talk to me.
I'm not talking to you.
You just talk to me.
I'm not listening. La 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 la.
Oh, well, fuck
listening.
You too, then.
La la la. I'm kidding.
I hate you. I really hate you.
I generally fucking hate you.
Fuck me.
Generally, well, really hate you. Military engine station support. Scavenger bot. Oh, Klepto's back. Good job, Klepto. I don't really want to do any more crafting. I'm happy with the guns I've got for the time being. Ah, lovely. Oh, are we not going to be able to fly Thunderbirds 2? I really want to fly Thunderbirds 2. Oh, can I just sit in it for like 2 seconds, please? Can I just sit in it, buddy? Can I just sit in it? Please, 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 please.
What?
Can I just sit in it? Like, can I sit in Thunderbirds 2 for like 2 minutes? Please? Please, I promise I'll be good for the rest of the adventure. Please?
Buddy, shush.
Press for the remote relay.
I've got a install it for you.
Install. I can't install the. What have I got to do? Install it where?
I'll give you a large medkit.
Wow. Nice, thank you.
Come on, get on.
Yeah. Sweet. We're gonna go down. Oh, we're going down. Oh, Thunderbirds 2! Thunderbirds 2! Oh, please let me do it. I love it. Oh, it's my most favourite thing. How can I do it? I wanna do it. It's my most favourite thing.
Go on, then.
I did it! I fixed Thunderbirds 2! I'm so happy right now. Can I sit in it for 2 minutes?
It's out of fuel.
Oh, wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay, I'll head up and refuel the shuttle.
Oh, our scavenger bot's back.
Oh no, we're going down. You want to go up? Don't know, is that what the arrows on the side mean? Up. I think it means they want to go up. Oh, up here, maybe. No, this. They want to be up on the next level, don't they?
Whatever, just put it there, I don't care.
I'm gonna keep mine and go up and see if it's on the next level they want to be. Bye, buddy! What are you doing down? Are you refueling Thunderbirds too?
Well, I'm going off without you.
Oh, whatever, just go away, Klepto. If we go, Klepto. How do I get to where you are? Do I go back down on the list? I love Thunderbirds too. Did I just see something moving then? Was that my imagination? Na 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 cover, cover.
Thanks, buddy.
I saved your life. Except I wasn't actually using the gun I thought I was, which was annoying. I can touch Thunderbirds too. Oh, wow. Oh, that is totally Thunderbirds 2. I mean, look at it. That is definitely Thunderbirds 2.
yeah, it is.
It's Fab 2 for the win. Oh my god, definitely Fab 2. We go down there or are we going somewhere else? I guess we're
going here.
We're going where? Where'd you go?
In the left.
What left? Oh, over there, hello.
Remember to use your locator?
I forget about the locator.
Well, you shouldn't.
You tell me where to go, so I just follow you.
Well, I may be going somewhere wrong.
Well, then it's your fault, and I don't take any blame if we die. Ha, it's clever thinking.
No, it's always your fault.
It's never my fault.
There it is.
Leap, loop. Buddy, we've got to refuel the Thunderbirds too.
Right, fire and damage, very nice.
Oh, nice.
Right, ready,
buddy? 2, 1, go. There you go, Fab 2. Have a nice... Oh, God, Windows Update. No. Bad update. Don't restart my computer.
This electricity art thing does nothing.
Oh, I just cut him in half. We are so awesome.
Fucking die already, fuck's sake.
Ah! I thought there was one behind me. panicked, it's fine, there was nothing there, but I did think there was something behind me and I may have stomped randomly on the floor.
What do you do now?
Go back.
But I need you with me.
Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating.
We did it.
Oh.
The shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot.
Sean.
Stupid bloody ancient technology. Oh. Oh god. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Oh shit. No, buddy. We have to. Okay, this is a runny away thingy, runny.
I don't run on TV. Oh, what? Stasis it maybe? You stasis the engines. Run!
Go!
Run!
Watch out, buddy!
Run!
Oh god, it's the invincible one.
Run! Run! Ah, no, buddy, I'm burning! Ah, no! Run! Oh, buddy, you wanted to let me burn, you asshole!
I can't stop it!
Why could you just blow me till the fire went out? God, you're an asshole!
I'll pee on you instead!
Anything would have done, just put the fire out!
The fire instantly kills necromorphs.
Well, that's... It also instantly kills me. Ah, no, he's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me! I wasn't paying attention. Uh-oh. If Reese makes that noise, people run the fuck away.
What?
That's Reese's. You're going to die.
So of course we'd die instantly.
Why can't we just stay in here? We just like stop the lift halfway, we'll be fine, right?
No, doesn't work like that.
Yes it would, science bitch.
Game logic.
Actually, I don't think that would work. Go!
Go!
Oh, nice. Ah, buddy! 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 Oh, invincible! Invincible!
Ready? Ready? Go, buddy! Go, 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 go!
Go, I'm invincible, never mind, nearly kill me. We haven't got to go down there, have we?
Move, goddammit!
Buddy, we're gonna die! Hurry, please! Buddy, please!
Go, buddy, go!
Buddy, please don't leave me, I don't wanna die! Thunderbirds 2, why are you doing this to me? Buddy!
Buddy, we have to fight off necromorphs.
Oh god. Buddy, over there.
Lift us here, go!
Ha! They can't get us in the lift.
Watch out, there's gonna be a thingy
this
up here as well.
This is a very stupid launch sequence if it sets the entire place on fire. Just saying.
Ready, buddy? Go!
Ah! No! What the hell? Whoa. Ah!
Need some help.
Ah. Well, I thought I barrel rolled out of the way, but apparently I didn't.
Get on the thing, get on the thing, get on the thing!
Buddy, do it! Screw you!
The shuttle launches before it opens,
son of a bitch!
Alright.
Fix the blocked door. Oh god, this is just... Why does everything go wrong when we're here?
Come on, buddy, get on, buddy! Get on!
I didn't know that was here. I thought we had to fight them off until it got here again.
Buddy, use a health kit.
Alright. I haven't got any health kits, apparently. I don't have any health kits, buddy.
I gave you a few.
Buddy, thank you.
Come on.
Wait for it. Go! Yes, we're so awesome. I think he's coming.
Buddy, door's open. Go!
I'm gonna die. Is it really time to loot? Oh, I guess there's always time for loot. Oh, God. Oh, okay, I think we're fine.
Come on, get in.
We're fine.
Ooh.
There was nothing to worry about.
You're gonna like what we have next.
Is it puppies and rainbows?
Yes.
And will there be jelly and ice cream?
Look at those guns.
There's something wedged in the gears.
We get to shoot the big giant guns a bunch.
I'm gonna try to clear it.
Explosives. Oh God, be careful, Isaac.
This instantly kills the invincible necromorphs.
Isaac, the shuttle's gonna launch any minute. How's the door?
The gears keep getting jammed. I'm clearing them as fast as I can.
Oh God, it's begun the final countdown. Isaac!
Yeah, I'm almost there. Shit keeps getting caught in the gears.
Buddy, don't stop shooting your gun a bunch, okay?
Roger.
Buddy! If we die, I loved you like a brother.
Is that you still on the gun?
Maybe.
Did you see me get flown out?
I'm just like, here, what's up? I don't know what the hell you're worrying about, Isaac, I'm fine. Oh, I got an achievement, critical mass. Recover the shuttle.
Docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
Come on, buddy. Let's go home.
Where's home?
The shuttle.
Where's that?
That girl way over there. Just run.
Buddy, what the hell is that giant red thing that's flashing and making a horrible noise at you?
Mines.
CMS Terra Nova Space Dock. Ah!
What?
Ow. I was using the locator thingy and I may have died a little bit. We have to fight these things. Can't we just go around like this? We gotta go up here. Buddy, where are we going?
Straight ahead.
Is it this thing over here? Personal docking bay. This place.
Yeah, up there.
Nice. Oh, my scavenger bot's back. Aww. I have to fly again.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, Locke, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
We're going into the shuttle, buddy.
What?
We're going into the shuttle.
I opened the door over there. Oh, do we have to go in the shuttle?
Yep.
Oh, but there's a door over there and I want to go inside.
That's where we just came from.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh.
When we started chapter 5.
Well, I don't know.
Skip.
Just take me somewhere.
We're going back to the Greeley.
Treat me right, okay? Buy me dinner first.
Of course, dear. Whatever you wish, dear.
Can I play Angry Birds on this screen? Buddy, is Angry Birds installed on this thing?
What?
Is Angry Birds installed on this thing?
I think so.
The Impossible Game? Any movies on here?
we have Netflix, so that works.
Well, can you find something to put on Netflix, please?
Why, we're here now.
Aww. Well, I wanted to watch Bridget Jones's Diary.
Why do you want to watch that?
I don't. Oh, I don't know. Why not?
Oh, chapter 7.
Mayhem, CMS Greeley. I think.
We should leave it there.
Jinx, padlocked. Times 3.
1, 2, 3.
Ha, you can't talk until I say your. Someone says your name 3 times.
Race. There we go, bitch, please.
I get to punch you because you spoke.
Nah.
You cheater.
Nah.
Cheat. Reese cheats at Jinx, everybody.
Nah.
Reese is breakdancing over there. Break it down, Reese.
That's terrible.
That was my attempt at beatboxing.
cough.
It was very, very bad beatboxing. Well, guys, Dead Space 3, Chapter 6, and Shizzle Wizzle.
Chapter 7.
Will be next time.
Goodbye.
Bye, guys.